Intel Corporation and Micron Technology have unveiled 3D Xpoint technology, a non-volatile memory that has the potential to revolutionize any device, application or service that benefits from fast access to large sets of data. Now in production, 3D Xpoint technology is a major breakthrough in memory process technology and the first new memory category since the introduction of NAND flash in 1989. 3D Xpoint technology combines the performance, density, power, non-volatility, and cost advantages of all available memory technologies on the market today. The technology is up to 1000 times faster and has up to 1000 times greater endurance than NAND, and is 10 times denser than conventional memory.
You could unleash the power of your processor instead of it working at a fraction of its potential like today. Eliminating that bottleneck requires better storage memory that is fast, inexpensive, and non-volatile, so your data doesn't go away when your power does. DRAM memory is great because it's very fast, but it's also very expensive, and it's volatile. And unlike many silicon components, DRAM density isn't doubling every 2 years, so it's hitting a wall. On the other hand, NAND memory, found in today's SSDs, is both inexpensive and non-volatile. And while it's lightning fast compared to other storage technologies, up to 1,300 times faster than hard drives, it's still about 1,500 times slower than DRAM. But get ready, we're about to shatter today's rules in a very big way, thanks to some breakthrough engineering we've been working on. Soon, for the first time ever, we'll be able to equip computers with memory that's fast and inexpensive and non-volatile. Intel engineers have helped design a next-generation non-volatile memory called 3D Xpoint, something many experts said was impossible. And this new technology isn't just twice as fast or even 10 times faster than NAND. It's up to 1,000 times faster. So how'd we do it? To make 3D Xpoint inexpensive, we needed to pack lots of capacity into a tiny footprint. We started by slicing submicroscopic layers of materials into columns, each containing a memory cell and selector. Then, we connected those columns using an innovative Xpoint structure consisting of perpendicular wires that enables memory cells to be individually addressed by selecting one wire on top and another at the bottom. We can stack these memory grids three-dimensionally to maximize density. And whereas DRAM requires a transistor at each memory cell to access or modify the cell, making DRAM big and expensive, each 3D Xpoint memory cell can be written to or read by simply varying the voltage sent to its selector, completely eliminating the need for transistors. This simple, stackable, transistorless design enables 3D Xpoint to pack up to 10 times more capacity than DRAM in the same space, greatly reducing cost. When it comes to memory performance, low latency is the key. Whereas NAND latency is measured in tens of microseconds, 3D Xpoint technology's latency is measured in tens of nanoseconds, a tiny fraction of NAND's wait time. This makes 3D Xpoint ideal for high-performance SSD storage, delivering up to 10 times the performance of NAND across a PCIe NVMe interface. Plus, 3D Xpoint technology's lifespan is not significantly impacted by how many write cycles it can endure, which means it can simultaneously serve as a single, high-speed, high-capacity pool of system and storage memory. There you have it, a truly disruptive memory technology that's fast, inexpensive, and non-volatile.
As the digital world quickly grows, large amount of digital data is getting created. 3D Xpoint technology can turn that huge amount of data into valuable information in nanoseconds. For example, retailers may use 3D Xpoint technology to more quickly identify fraud detection patterns in financial transactions. Healthcare researchers could process and analyze larger data sets in real time, accelerating complex tasks such as genetic analysis and disease tracking. The performance benefits of 3D Xpoint technology could also enhance the PC experience, allowing consumers to enjoy faster interactive social media and collaboration, as well as more immersive gaming experience. The non-volatile nature of the technology also makes it a great choice for a variety of low latency storage applications, since data is not erased when the device is powered off. The innovative transistorless crosspoint architecture creates a three-dimensional checkerboard where memory cells sit at the intersection of word lines and bit lines, allowing the cells to be addressed individually. As a result, data can be written and read in small sizes, leading to faster and more efficient read-write processes. This new technology makes new innovations possible in applications ranging from machine learning to real-time tracking of diseases and immersive 8K gaming.